What's your most memorable moment as town clerk?
So I think there have been many. The one that comes most readily to mind was the 2008 election, which was the first presidential election I was running. Cameras in the polling place are generally not a welcome thing. So there was a gentleman on the sidelines with a camera, and I made it my business to go and inquire. And he, by his accent, seemed to be a man from Eastern Europe. And he explained to me that he was there. He'd come all this way to see his beloved nephew cast his first vote in an American election. And I realized that I had just had a snapshot from the catbird seat of the town clerk of what democracy means. And it was powerful.